to Mr. Steve through NASCAR. Turn four up the top of the screen. Blows the right rear tire. Car goes around. Smacks the outside wall.
Just a great break. I think that was Brad Keselowski coming through. It's hard to say, but I can see the yellow banner on the windshield. Yeah, Brad Keselowski almost got wrecked by a wrecking Ryan Newman. That just proves no one is safe around the Roval.
Earlier, he goes around to the infield part of the course.
Can't tell if there was contact on the right rear. Maybe that's how he got cut.